Brighton pier, so empty. This is crazy. Lost, but we're acting like we know what we're doing. I think, hey, oh, I see the boats. Okay, we're right at the edge of the marina. So, oh, this is so sick. Going all the way around.
Did you think I was talking to you?
Yeah,
you
talked to me. I was like, what? Just around the corner of this. It's so sick. That lock is like a massive one that you get over canals, and I'm not keen on it, you know?
We are surrounded by seagulls.
Go away. Go on, boys.
Oh my god, right. My we heart. Just found out Mikey is on the pier.
And the pier is just there.
Just met Mikey. Why am I shaking? I literally don't.
I'm just laughing at every time I come to Brighton. Yeah. Oh,
that's so funny.
I thought I was going to drop my phone.
His friend was like, oh, that was so nice.
That was cute.
I didn't vlog with him. Like, I usually vlog with the YouTuber, but
no,
I didn't film.
Your camera's down.
Meeting Mikey, which was very random and weird. Out of all the people that live in Brighton, he doesn't even live in Brighton, and we met him. And the weather turned out amazing when we arrived. It was so cold, and then it turned out to be a really hot day. I was literally walking around in this t-shirt. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, follow the girls on Twitter, and don't forget to come back for more. Bye.